Hey everybody, BK Stunt back with the end of Plants vs. Zombies. This is level 50. Dr. Zomboss has given us an ultimatum, and it's time for the boss fight.
Wabby wobble.
Uh-oh, he's here. Better get ready. It's gonna be one heck of a fight. Listen though, I know what his weakness is. You just have to hit him in the pancreas. Oh no, that was a different... You have to kick him in the You have to press up, up, down, down, left, right, or wait, I remember. It's no Crazy Dave. Come back to us. Don't worry, BK Stunts here. He'll tell you the weakness. It's another conveyor belt level. Get down, buddy. It's another conveyor belt level, so just put all the catapults that you can in the back and save your jalapenos and ice shrimp. They are the secret to defeating Zomboss, who apparently is a giant mechanical... Alright, let's use one of these. Time. Okay, so when he comes down like this is when we can hurt him, but he's going to attack him. So if he glows red like that, go ahead and use an ice shroom. It'll get rid of the fireball. If you have multiple ice shrooms, go ahead and use them so you can freeze him and start taking them out. We gotta get more catapults. Buckets. Cabbage. Help. So if his eyes grow red, use an ice shroom. If his eyes glow blue, he'll do a ball of frost. Then you gotta use a jalapeno. And I would use a jalapeno. Pretty rough. I use that too. He'll do this, and there's not much you can do about it. Just have to. Thank you. Oh, that attack is devastating. He does it though. We gotta live with whatever he does. Really can't afford these. He'll do that if you... And you get a silver sunflower trophy. And there's also a gold sunflower trophy if you do like everything there is in the game. Beat all the mini games, beat all the puzzle games. Something like that. I'm not 100% sure what gets you there. But I know that there is a goal. Okay, you win. No more eating brains for us. We just want to make a music video with you now. Sincerely, the Zombies. Well, okay, before I let the music video play, microphone. They're the people that let me bring you these videos. So, big shout out to them, Alan, Devin, and the rest of the CNET staff. Pretty gracious with their resources. They don't really bug me that much or anything like that. I don't make as many videos as I probably should, but oh well. They're really cool. Also my friends at the GameFAQs contributor boards. They're the guys that make all the walkthroughs that you read on the site. I mean, let's face it, we would be lost without these people. Or at the very least, we wouldn't get half of what we get done in our games accomplished. So yeah, they're really good people, making tons of great guides, and I mean, everybody owes something to them. Finally, thanks to my family for giving me the time to do this. I hope my daughter Sadie loves these videos. She loves Plants vs. Zombies. She'll just watch them for the heck of it, just for entertainment. And she's even memorized this upcoming song, which is absolutely adorable when you think about it. Anyways, that's all the thanks I have. You can check me out at bkstunt.com, or you can check out all my guides on GameFAQs. I actually wrote one for Plants vs. Zombies with my friend Alexander Venheim. He's a great friend. We've written a lot of stuff together. It's just one of many. After the credit. Okay, everybody, enjoy!
one who planted me here.
No!
I'm just a sunflower, but you need power, an entire infantry. You like the taste of brains, we don't like zombies.
I used to play football.
Well, don't protect my head.
I have a screen door shield.
We are the undead.
There's a zombie on your lawn. There's a zombie on your lawn. There's a zombie on your lawn. We don't want zombies on our lawn. Maybe it's time to reevaluate. I know you have a lot of food on your plate. Brains are quite rich in cholesterol. You're dead, so it doesn't matter. Instead, we'll use the solar power to make a lawn defense at any hour.
I like a tricycle. There's powder on my head.
I'm gonna eat your brain.
Put on the snow.
We are the undead.
Thank you.